Second. Shit. I'm still only in Saigon. Every time I think I'm gonna wake up back in the jungle, when I was home after my first tour, it was worse. I'd wake up and there'd be nothing.